So you call it a leading question.
I always like to. I'm assuming they're gonna think the same way I am.